What is up, everybody, and welcome to another daily race. Today we're going to drive Monza again, and hopefully we can get back in the top three right now because it is a doozy. My SR rating got down just because guy braked too early or bumped against the other guy, and I got a 3-second penalty, so that got me really, really down today. So we're going to do one more race, give it a go, and hopefully let's get to the best. Let's get it. Go for it. Countdown has started. Here we go. Hopefully we're gonna get out safe because the next chicane is a doozy. Chicane of death. Get the hell out of the Dodge. Sandwich here. Nearly all go. So we all got a penalty except for me, so that's good. That guy, see you later. You know, you get out safe because up ahead it is already looking like hell. Some things are happening. This guy with a 5-second penalty, so. There you go. Don't know what happened there, but there was no room. Let's go, guys, let's go. Of course you won't keep clean. It's a German. It's a German. So if we gain some positions, in the sixth position right now. Get out. Safe one. Fifth position. Let's go. Got this. Almost lost there. Right now. Top five. Get it, keep it going. Got this. drive safe, it's good. Still got 2, 3, 4 inside, so it's good. Let's go. Mistakes are bound to happen at the next chicane, so it's good. Got this. I got a penalty really on the final lap right now, so I don't know how this is going to take out. What would be the effects? So I have a second penalty, which is good for me. Me, little bastards. We've got a half second penalty. It's good for me for fourth position. Yeah, got that fourth position. Too bad for him. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I'll catch you on the next one. See you later.